And then my whole life changed because I got a job at barstoolsports.com. The owner, Dave Portnoy, asked me if I wanted to be his assistant. And he taught me everything about the internet, like how to be funny and how to blog and how everything worked.